sister, my baby. Oh my, 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 I die every night with you.
And then we'll be done for the night. So I think
it was
like,
really nerve-wracking.
Guys, we're looking fast.
We did really good.
No crumbs on the floor.
I left a few crumbs.
Now it's time to dance.
Ooh, here we go.
We just finished awards and now we're
going to go to dinner.
And
we'll
rub. Yeah,
we'll be
we're
back
rub.
In the morning.
We'll be back at dinner.
Yeah, okay.
Update.
Now, we're going to grub.
Really hard.
Minutes later.
Okay, guys, so they're trying to push Amani's head into like her like nasty looking thing.
That's her.
So I'm just gonna set the phone up. Oh,
Amani,
Lucy and Ebi out here practicing. Let's see it.
No way.
Yup. Yes!
It's Saturday morning. It's currently 7:31, and we just arrived at the venue for mini and junior group solos and stuff like that for today.
We're in the audience and my party's about to go on
stage. Mom has arrived and we're waiting for Khan and I Joe to go on. They're on a break there.
It's currently 11:34. All of the little solos are over. We just have some three more little solos, and then we have Grease, and then a walk-in. The girls are passing for Grease.
Okay, guys, so we are sitting in the dressing room. All of the juniors are stretching for Grease. They're getting ready, and I am gonna be getting my hair braided soon. We're gonna watch Grease, and then there's an award session, and then we'll start getting ready for production, which isn't till like 6 something, so we probably won't start getting ready yet. But they're getting ready for Grease.
Y'all.
So good luck, girls.
Hey guys, so right now we are at awards, and we will show you all the awards that we have.
Guys, we just finished production, and we're at awards, and it's a little packed, but we'll.
I have a strong opinion.
Well,
okay, awards finished, and we took pictures, and it's currently 8:55. It's 7:55, and we're in the dressing room sitting and snacking, and we're eating dinner waiting for junior solos until 10.
Okay, guys, so right now we are waiting
for
all the junior solos, and we're grouping off, so we're doing like contests.
First we're doing a chin stand.
Ready?
Phenomenal.
All the juniors just went off for the solos. It's like 10 o'clock at night, and we're about to go for awards. See the results.
Guys, how do you guys think you did on your solo?
Good.
Good. Okay. Okay.
Amazing.
Okay. Good. Are you guys tired?
Yeah.
Made it great on all their group routines today, and
I like your solo,
Amelia. It's time for our last set of awards of the evening.
Guys, I'm real nervous, really nervous. And we don't need the red carpet and the boxes. We're really tired. We just need to get this over with.
agree.
Yeah. Like, we don't need the red carpet right now.
When my mama gave me, I'ma shake my money maker.
Right foot creep over on the moon and eat it. Look around, stay.
It's currently,
what time is it?
6:46, 6:47. And we are, everyone's starting to arrive. We have ladies' night at 7:44. And we're sure.
That's going for ladies' night.
Okay, so it's currently, what time is it? We have eight numbers to run. We had an award ceremony for all of our teen and senior large groups and lines.
Paul, he wanted the chair pulled up.
Yeah. So we're gonna go.
So the dads are currently taking the run prop down the escalator because they don't fit on the elevator. They made it all the way down to both of the escalators, and they feel, by the looks on their faces, they feel very accomplished.
So we just finished all of our dances, and now the teens, we're teens, we're going to go get Cold Stone with Sam and her mom. So now we are at Cold Stone, and we're going to get ice cream, and then we're going to go back for awards, and then Raylan has her solo. And
we're at awards. We're at awards, and all of our dancers have gotten first in category and revolutionary so far. So we'll keep you updated.
Okay, so we don't have any vlog content. So we are gonna try and interview random people, but this is gonna be hard because I don't socialize. So I at least think we are nice.
Yeah, I think we're really nice people.
Huh? I wouldn't say really nice.
Okay, who am I here with?
Jasmine.
Stacy. Okay, how old are you? Well, okay.
You can ask. Yeah.
36. Okay, and then what studio do you guys teach at?
Midwest Lady Dance Center.
Yep, Midwest. Okay, and what was your guys' favorite dance to choreograph this year?
For me, I would say Chick-fil-A or Tiny Line, just because you never know what you're going to get with them because they're six.
Production for me, for sure, Christmas Vacation. And then what's one fun fact about you guys?
One fun fact, I would say, it seems like we do a lot of work, but we really just like have the best time ever.
Fun fact for Stays?
I don't know. We crochet a lot.
Yeah,
like
the snacks. Best thing is snacks. I'm always hunting for snacks. So when you can't find me, I'm looking in different studios, see who's got best snacks.
Literally.
Okay, thank you guys.
Who am I here with?
Isaiah.
Okay, how old are you?
13. And then what's your guys' favorite color?
Teal.
And purple. Light pink.
And then what's your guys' favorite food to eat after you're done dancing?
Fast food.
Fries.
Who am I here with? My name's Jordan. And then, what city are you from? May Leslie Dance Center. And how long have you been dancing?
For 13 years.
Okay, wow, that's long. And then, what was your favorite dance routine today?
Today, probably my 15-19 small group called The Rose. It's really, really fun.
And then, what's one fun fact?
Please keep this shut.
My cat had to jump through a
hoop. Don't let this be our final song.